Mustang's hitting people inside the car meet now. That's crazy.